told him, brother, you already know it.
Thank you, Tom.
You're welcome. Stay safe.
Someone's gotta do it. Неплохо. Хорошо. Not bad. I guess I need a code to open this.
Right.
Knock, knock!
The code.
Beasts! What a stench! Are you talking to me?
Well, duh! I'm telling you that my brother is totally cuckoo! He thinks I want to take over his share of our business. We own a car dealership, right to drive. Use Nipponese cars, best quality! We built a booming business from scratch and then he went mad! We even shared one code to our safe box. He knows half, I know half. We used to be proud of that. Sure, our accountant Angela knew both halves. Otherwise, we'd both always have to stay at office. But we trusted each other. Do you understand? And then the asshole kicked me out and took my half of the business, reducing me to eating these rats. Shut the fuck up! Not only that, he also went off his rocker. Says it's me who's taken over, not him. Can you believe that? I want to bring him back to his senses. I want someone to find out his half of the code, sneak into the dealership, take the papers from the safe box and bring them to me. So that I could show him who's listed as the owner there, and prove it was him who kicked me out, not the other way around. Maybe that could bring his sanity back. Listen, it's very complicated. Listen, my half of code is 1, 2, 3, 4. Just learn his half of the code and get me those papers from the safe box. I'll make it worth your while. Now you'll see. Yes, you'll see. We'll see who's really insane. You'll just have to admit it. Where are the documents? You have them already, no? He won't weasel out of truth this time.
Okay, let's find the other part of the code. So I think it will be at the other question mark. Okay, let's go.
Nice.
Things floating. It's from on the other side, but LOL. So where's the I don't see it. Something over there also. Let's check that first, or this thing. Choices. Okay, let's go this way.
So what do you got?
Look, they're scared, our top boss. I think you know what kind of a man...
What? How did you...
Who the hell are you?
Name's Sam. I'm working for Tom.
I know you. I saw you there.
So, you are second American, huh?
I heard you were supposed to be around.
Well, come here. We'll show you what's what. We aren't called scouts for nothing, after all.
So, first of all, there was a hell of a commotion at the car dump recently. Looks like someone with balls of steel fought the Batwing there. I've no idea who won, so you'd better steer clear.
That was me. I won.
Yeah. Now I understand what the boss saw in you.
Damn, man! Mad respect!
Next, where did you need to go?
To the fire depot.
You can see it from here. The red building with a tower.
It's about half a click from here as the crow flies.
Right. But you don't look like a crow. It's close, but it's gonna be hard to get there.
Yeah, crows have it easy in these parts. Look, that unfinished building from before the war. You need to go through it. That's the only way to the upper bog where the fire depot is right now. There's a gang that set up shop there, though. They used to do some slave trade. But lately, they switched to the latest thing and started catching those human-like mutants. Can you imagine that? We've been at odds with them since forever. And anyway, they never liked strangers. They're sure to open fire as soon as they see you. Don't expect a warning. So, try to remain unseen.
Thank you. I will.
What else have we got here? Here. Look this way now. See that two-story tower-like building on that islet? It used to be a police post before the war. Now it's taken over by a gang, too. Complete mad lads. Though they're busy catching the fuglies now, like the others.
That business is on the rise over here, you know?
What they have there is a warehouse of sorts. So there should be some good loot there. That little islet supposedly houses a cache of sorts. A few years back, a new gang appeared in this town. Those were some crazy bastards, but they were good. They went and demanded tributes from gangs thrice their numbers, and murdered everyone who didn't pay up. They had training, Spetsnaz-like. They also had gear, like in the movies, armor, guns. Each of them had night vision, too. They had a good run, ended up controlling a huge swath of the ruins, even with their numbers. Then the other gangs decided they had enough, got together and smashed them completely. So all that remains of them today are their caches marked by their sign. A skull wearing night vision goggles. So watch out for those.
Why? I bet all those places were looted long ago.
I wouldn't be so sure. Those guys were real show-offs. Each of their caches is like a puzzle box. The chosen ones in the know are supposed to get it, while random Joes like us are not. The boys did find hidden buttons opening doors a couple of times. But all through sheer luck, they never got the principle. Perhaps you'll get it, after looking at the situation with your unbiased American eye.
I might.
You forgot the fuglies.
Ah, yes. Watch out on that islet with the cash. The fuglies are especially large and tough there. I've no idea why, and I don't care. But these large ones are in demand, so the hunters don't clear them out. They just catch a couple from time to time and leave the rest to repopulate.
Got it.
So that's about it. We've been told to observe and render assistance if needed. We told you what we know. That should count.
Thanks, guys.
Good luck.
See ya!
Let's go to the workbench. Then we're gonna start the other mission to the fire depot. It's over here, forgot.
others should. We were doing good because we stood for each other.
Oh, yeah. Did he send you?
He, my so-called brother. He couldn't get me to give up, so he sends a hitman.
I'm no hitman.
You're not? Well, sorry for jumping to conclusion. It's my brother's fault. I wouldn't put it past him. It's because of him I'm hiding in this dump, eating overgrown lice. Oh, shut up, you damn beast! Can't wait to be roasted! Shut up! Piece of shit! Just like that brother of mine. He wants to take my car dealership. Well, my share in it.
Car dealership?
The Kovshinov brothers. Ride to drive. What? Haven't you heard of it? You must be new in town. Everybody knows us. We deal in used cars from Japan. Quality ones. We started from scratch, against all odds. But once we get the business going, that bastard decided to fuck me over. I arrived at the office one day, and there's a new guard. And he won't let me in. He took all I had. Some brother he is. Angela, our accountant, was right. I should never have trusted him. Never! He brought it all down. Destroyed it all.
But the war.
Ah, who cares? My brother fucked me over. Don't you see? But I have a plan. You need to get inside our dealership. Get the incorporation documents from the safe box and bring them to me. Then I'll have proof. I'm not going to let him die a beggar, of course. He's a brother, after all. I'm not like him. But I will pull his poison teeth out. I will! Will you help me? You just need to get that bastard, my brother, to spill his half of the code. We only knew half each to show it was our joint effort. We were stupid. I was stupid. Only Angela knew the whole code. Get his half of the code. Open the safe box and bring me the documents. You will do it, won't you? Look, my half of the code is this. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wow, you guys are something.
What? Ah, no matter. Go now. I will wait for you here. Oh, we'll show that bastard. We'll show him. Now you'll see. You will. The dealership is mine. Mine alone.
Yeah, let's go back to the dealership.
Open sesame. Here. the documents the brothers asked for.
It's you! Did you get the papers? Give them to me!
Yes, give them to us. Now we'll see. Oh, they must be fixed already, just like you wanted. Now, read what's written there, and don't try to fool me. All right, aha! You see? Sole proprietor! Wait a minute. But why?
Tutkina. Angela Ivanovna? Sam, so it was Angela who kicked us both out.
That snake!
That bitch!
How could she?
To think I hated my brother because of her! Brother!
Brother! Forgive me, brother!
You forgive me? How could I treat you like that?
I was no better. I believe that.
I should have known. I should have.
She told me lies about you. I should have known.
It's all in the past.
So where's
now
my
it's
prize?
Going to be all right.
We will rebuild.
We'll bring it
look.
All back, brother.
From scratch, like back then.
I guess
brother,
I'll be going.
I have a brother again.
Don't. There's no price. This was a waste of time. But maybe not. Who knows? Okay, let's go get some action then. Okay, let's go get the boat.
Thanks, Tom. I will.
Hey, man.
Jaw, meet Knuckles.
Thank you.
Let's try it.
Well, it's your win, man.
Mine. Okay, that would be it. See what's in here. Okay, nothing here, only this cage. Maybe so. Only grass, nothing. Okay, let's check the other room. Okay, I think that's an enemy. Let's go through here, because I think the door is locked. Maybe there's a secret catcher here. Yeah, you see. What? Oh, gee. This is some serious upgrade. I like it. I think that was it. Yes. So I figure out where to go. You have to go through the car junkyard here to get to the fire station. So let's go.
Less.
bitch. Okay, there's some mines, I see.
This stuff is mine now. This stuff is mine now.
More mines, so come on. And there's plenty. Holy shit. Shut it. You see, there's the gold spot. Nothing? Ah, here. Something here? No. Gimme. Okay. What's in here? Oh, look. I'm gonna scavenge.
Okay. This I could definitely use.
Of course. And a workbench, how convenient. Stunning. finally some real firepower.
Недурно.
Check downstairs first.
Thank you very much.
You can get used to them. They're good as long as you keep them fed. When hungry, they just keep looking at you, you know. No matter how good you train them.
Huh?
Well, no shit. We should keep looking around, too. Just in case Seraph decides to kill you.
Miss him.
He might gobble us all up.
Well, I tried to be stealthy, but it's not going. What to do? See you. Of course you give up.
Don't shoot! I give up!
I think this game is better.
Sleep tight. Let's check inside. Let's be fast. No, no, no. Really? Отличная находка.
What is that noise? There's some shit going on there.
That bitch! Heads up, guys! The fucker's got him! You fucker!
Down for the count.
I think this is enough.
This I could definitely use.
Okay, this is it. Okay, nothing here anymore. Nice.
Ooh, great find.
Okay, this is the same gun.
Skedica.
Okay, let's just clean them. Yeah, I don't need the extra ammo, I just need stability. Okay, but what did I remove here? My boat to go war. I don't get it. Wait, what? Let's check what's in here.
Aha, I could use this.
Nah, I don't need. Okay, flashlight or night vision? I think I'm gonna go. I'm not sure. Maybe the spiders are in there, so I don't know. I'm gonna go with flashlight. Okay, YOLO.
Could be of use.
Okay, I think that's all of them. Let's go loot them. In here. Let's search the first floor. Place to leave or enter. Okay, good to know. Okay, I don't think there's anything anymore here. Let's check upstairs.
Open up, you motherfucker! We're going to kill you! Pop him up! Or else we'll kill you! No!
Ed, Sam here. I have the suits.
Great, Sam. Let's meet at the HQ building. Do you read?
Cut a show at the HQ building. Sam out. Open sesame!
Let's first go up and check.
There he is! Up there! Going for the zip line! Stop him!
Downstairs.
Shoot him! Shoot!
shot!
That was close. Okay, I think that's all of them. We can safely get away from here.
Talk about mining for resources.
Is there a boat here?